head coach, bearing in mind that you'll also be utilizing the playbook and the style of play that he favors in the NFL. If you're curious as to how your team's coming together, keep an eye on its overall rating. You don't need me to tell you, the higher the better. So make your selections count. Oh, how about this for a tough choice early on? Which direction they go here is going to say a lot about what this team wants to do. You'll likely want to attempt to draft players that align with your team's style. To be successful in draft champions, you'll want to follow that model as best. And that's a pick that'll solve a lot of problems out there. He'll fit in nicely. Oh, no question that this guy's going to grade out as a huge impact over what was there before. Some tough choices coming up right about now. Do you go after the best available player, or do you go after a position of need? I was searching for something, not sure who or what he was. Sometimes I get lonely, but no tears are leaving these eyes. And I keep on. Definitely some options with this pick. Do you take a skill player here or get yourself some help up front? She was kissing me, saying, "No, now I think I'm in love." And I said, "Thank you, believe." Boy, a tough choice here, but one that any organization would love to have. How do you go wrong with these three guys? Sometimes I get lonely, but no tears are leaving me. Both offensive and defensive options here. They might have to ask themselves which side of the ball needs more attention. Got my 88ers, my leather jacket. Still a few holes on this roster and not a lot of time left to do anything about it. Well, it's obvious that this is a team that's done its homework, and it just got a guy who really fits the style it's going to run. Interesting choice. I think the question you have to ask, though, is he the right guy for the system they're planning to run? Three choices here, all of them impact players. Does this pick fill a big need? I'm not so sure that it does, but it is at least a slight improvement over what they had in place. Yeah, I don't think you needed a crystal ball to see that pick coming. That's all about loyalty and familiarity right there. My
stand a traveling man.
One thing this team's going to need is some leaders, and they've got one right here. Curious as to how you did? Check it out here on the Draft Summary screen.